Like, if they knew we were playing them, or like just as like people.
Just like people, but they would look the same, I guess.
Okay, because like I say, if Derek met me, he's like, really?
Exactly what Peter would say. This
really?
Guy, this is the best you could come up with?
No, no.
What would they say? Oh. God, I think, I think Derek would even, like, bother with me. I don't think he would. I think Derek would actually be like the guy that like I would see like at a bar and be like, oh god, I'm not gonna. Let's go around the room. I don't wanna go past like that whole group. Like especially if it was Derek and Peter hanging out at a bar somewhere. Hell no. I'd leave immediately. Just go to a different bar. Something's gonna happen.
Peter would say, do you want the bite?
And what would Ian say?
That's great. What would
way ahead of you, pal.
That was a late bloomer, but if you give it some time, okay, it's gonna get you there.
I think Chris and JR would totally hang out. I think they'd be friends.
What would you guys talk about?
What wouldn't we talk about? No, I think they would. I think Chris and JR would probably, you know, once getting over the immediate shock that there were somebody out there that looked so much like them, a doppelganger, they'd become, you know, probably great friends. Maybe they'd fall in love, go off and adopt some children or something. You know, it's possible. Anything is possible, especially with me.
Thanks for that. And the second question is for Tyler and for Ian. It's we've seen you playing Derek as he loses his alpha powers to save his sister, and both of you are betas now, and Scott is an alpha. So what's going on there? Are you even his peg, or just chilling on your own, or what's going on?
That's a good question. Because I don't know how that works with you.
I think we're both kind of omegas in the same. We're really kind of doing our own thing, but in the same space.
Yeah, I think it's one of those. I think it's one of those things where it's not. I'm not necessarily a part of Derek's pack. Sorry, I got distracted. Somebody was throwing up like a heart sign in the back. I couldn't tell if they were saying hi or if they were holding a camera. There you are. Hi. I couldn't tell what was going on.
Hey, heart sign.
But I don't think Derek's necessarily a part of Scott's pack in like the traditional way. But I do think that it's kind of this weird thing where he's elected to be a part of his pack, even if it's kind of like an adopted family. I think in a sense, it's not, you know, I'm not necessarily his brother, but we kind of have adopted this idea of being in the same pack and on the same team. Kind of thing. So I don't know that, I don't think that in the way we talk about betas making the alphas stronger, I don't think that's their relationship, but they are very much on the same team.
Okay, thank you very much, and thanks for being here. You're lovely.
Thank you, guys.
So sweet, thank you.